Radar on the fire department hotline in case I get in trouble later.